If you go back far enough in history, nothing was understood. Everything was considered to be magical, supernatural, all that. So science is very good at figuring out things, including, I think now, some elements of magic. And the reason I say that is because when you look at what magical practice is all about, it falls into three categories. The first one is divination, the second is force of will, and the third is called theurgy.